athlete. U.S. Pony Racing has popularized Shetland flat and jump racing in America. Many of these ponies have competed in flat races earlier this spring. Billy races at Pimlico Raceworks.
And they're off, ladies and gentlemen. We have the next happy hour. Everybody wants to cross here. It's on the corner of the center. It's only 20 yards in front. The next happy in second. Oh, cross the ball back there. Here it comes. We want to win the easy ladies and gentlemen. They've got two fences left in there. Let's see the screams. They come down the fence. Oh, he's got it.
We salute our top finisher in the Shetland Pony Steeplechase races for Monday of Memorial Day here at the Devon Horse Show. This is our Horse Fire Country Turnout competition here today. Well, 15% on the overall impression and 15% on the neatness of attire. As our judge, again, joining us to take a closer look of our competitors, which and line now if you would line up on Mr. Grant Earth's direction. As we bring our Horse Fire Crescent Turnout competitors, the winner will be number 1615, and that is the entry for Mr. and Mrs. Richard O'Donnell of East Fallonfield, Pennsylvania, with Richard O'Donnell. As they make their way to the committee stand for the Devon Blue, we salute entry 1615. Ladies, their sights set on 5-7 fences following this presentation coming up here in our Dixon Oval.
Thank you.
Please.
Hang on. Come on.